peripheral neuropathy, fever, and intermittent paranoia. Lots of metabolic conditions can explain those things. But what if we add guilt?
Guilt? As a symptom?
Alzheimer's can cause euphoria, pain causes depression, and B12 deficiency causes guilt, along with all that other stuff.